So I've come to New York to work with Roger and Deborah on the double reads and find out where I am in my process. Is this working? You know, am I at the right place? Do I need to change things dramatically? These players play at a very high level, and they play passages that need to come out exactly right. They need to know, without looking at the reed, that it's going to be there for them. They tell me that the reed is functional. You know, it covers the range of the instrument. It gives the proper intonation. You have the consistency from day in, day out of playing. That's of all Légère reeds. So we need to make sure that our reeds can do that, that they can rely on the reed to get the job done. These people know exactly what they want. There's no fuss, there's no muss. Yes, it works. No, it doesn't work. Working with Roger and Deborah, you know, the insights that they've given me have allowed me to recalibrate my work and get back to the lab and make those changes.